Rocket League. I've been ending the streams with Rocket League. So probably, if you're game to do anything over the next 3 days, you just let me know. I'll just hop on with you. But for right now, go ahead and get rid of that. I'm going to go ahead.
No, I'm asleep by then.
Yeah, so I mean, just anytime over the next couple days, just whenever. You just let me know. I'm going to see if this is hopefully going to be enough. I doubt it. But we're gonna see how far I can get with this much of these mats. We'll do that. Get rid of the string. And I need just a little bit of wood. Well, I can do that instead, that's fine.
I went and tried bubble tea with my friend after school today.
And what are we thinking of the boba? I'm personally kind of a fan of boba. It's just the tea itself. I like boba. Do that.
The flavor they chose for me was really good.
Oh, good. So there's one boba place that me and Lav went to, and it's pretty good. I think it's like Kung Fu tea or something.
It was strawberry milk tea with mango burst bubbles.
Yeah, that sounds pretty fucking good. I'm not gonna lie. A little jelly of that one. I feel like I'm forgetting something here. I think I'm fine. If anything, maybe a chest or two. Just to bring two chests. Alright, end portal. Rock and roll. No worries, Chugs. So if you're working, you shouldn't be here. Called, you got a responsibility that you gotta be fucking doing. You can't be fucking wasting time on the clock.
What's working on there?
You know damn well what I'm doing. Or at least you should.
At a smoke shop. I'm literally getting high with my coworker right now.
Well, you gotta sample the product, right? You gotta make sure it's good quality shit. You can't be selling half-ass bullshit. What kind of worker would you be if you were like, this stuff doesn't even work? I get you. Fun fact, never smoked.
How will I know if it's good enough to sell?
Never smoked, never done anything. Never gotten high, never done any of that. I'm a boring vanilla bitch. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the sun. Here's a good question, though, for you. What type do you prefer?
Is okay. Do you, my guy?
Because I'll tell you this much: I have friends who do smoke weed. I would say if I was to, I'd probably try something like indica. But what would you do? What's your go-to formula? What's your poison?
Indica helps my anxiety. Sativa tends to make me more wound up, but not necessarily more anxious.
That's kind of what I was being told. I was told that indica is more of a body high, where sativa is more of a head high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
This is gonna save me so much time repairing OMG.
14, 15. Yeah, hopefully. That's the end goal, at least. Haha! End goal. We're in the end. Oh, actually, I can get rid of that now.
Three.
Did it say three? It's a heart, damn it. That mathed out right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Looks right. Starting to spawn already. Great. Really didn't want them spawning already, but it's fine. What the fuck is this one?
Froggy Bird.
Oh. Crocodile Rock. It gets a little bit nerve-wracking when you're this far up with all your good shit over to Void and Enderman that if you make eye contact even slightly with will attempt to fuck you up. This is where things get a little nerve-wracking. That should work. Because now I need different shit.
Just gotta get a ride out of here.
How's it going, Val?
Did I loot in free hell?
I have not gotten it yet. I feel like I have to earn it, so I'm finishing the Ender Ender first, which should be operational. We'll test my RNG, but it should be, if the RNG is good, 10 minutes. If it's bad, who knows? Who knows how long? But yeah, that's, I gotta earn it. That's kind of my feelings on it. So, right now I'm at the phase of trying to get Ender Pearls. I need a rail. I need a minecart rail as well. But then I also need an iron bar. I should have enough for everything, I think. Oh. Actually, that is one question. I need a name tag.
Go to my place.
Okay. I just need one name tag for the Endermite. Because I got to keep him spawned. That's the only thing I'm going to be missing.
Container privileges.
Okay. Much appreciated. That should be good. That should be good. And stick.
Meaning you can trade for name tag and pearls.
Okay. I wonder how many people have 8675309 as their phone number. Like, if it's like the number one most requested phone.
It's not requested, everyone called it back in the day.
Well, no, I'm just saying, like, do people request it now? Because there's, like, a song about it, so they could be like, ah, what's your phone number? It's the song. It's easy to remember.
We don't have prank calls like before, though.
Yeah, because life's boring, no? I didn't know this song was part of this.
Oh, you're so boring, let me fish pixels.
God damn it! I didn't get the ender pearls. Son of a bitch. I guess I could get them right here. Made a mistake. That should work right there. Okay. I just need you guys to not take my dirt. One. Many more to go. This is more what I wanted. It's a little bit scary after a little bit. There we go. Hopefully after this one, hopefully after this little mob dies, I think it should be good. That should be enough. We'll see. Cool. That's great. Alright. At least I can't hurt him. That's the good news. Okay. There's Sharkbait. Hoo ha ha. There we go, brother Sharkbait. Now, if I drop you down, and then I just need to get the trap doors, and we should be good. Absolutely beautiful. There we go.
Can I join?
That's a good question. I can't remember if the server's public or closed. I just remember I got invited. But I have no idea if it's a public or not.
At the moment it's not closed.
At the moment it's not? Okay. Do you have any links to, like, the Discord and whatnot, Val?
Okay. Just word to wise. Crocs Mountain isn't claimed but is Crocs.
Okay, you're still fine. Whew. Thought I fucked up for a second.
https://discord.gg/byuf7vn3.
Thank you, bud. There we go. Look at the waterfall. It's beautiful. All I gotta do is just block it off with, like, well, if we want, do we want to harvest ender pearls? Do we want to harvest any ender pearls at all, Val, or just harvest them as you kill them?
I wouldn't mind having some.
Okay. Because I can have hoppers underneath, but as you're killing them, you're going to pick up 10,000. Kind of leave it up to you. Because I can do hoppers, or I can just do the floor. Either way, you're going to get them. You'll just have
a double chest and then the rest of lava.
Oh, now you're asking too much of me with the lava. What do you think I am, some Minecraft pro? I ain't no damn Minecraft pro.
If you get them when we kill them, that's fine.
Yeah, yeah, you'll still get them when you kill them.
Yes.
That better not be professional. No, fuck no.
Then don't worry about it.
Pick up. We got Jackie inbound.
What, how do I join? Well, just put boxes for donated pearls.
Okay. Yeah, that can work. Hi, baby. How you doing? I know. Come here. I know you can't see me with the camo on.
The link, but I'm here. For the Discord in the MC world. Is that a server name or address?
Okay, see, that's confusing. I don't understand that. That must be one of the tweaks. Oh, you son of a bitch. doubtful.
Address. I'm not expert TG.
Sames. This is where it'd be nice to have other people who know what to talk about. Yeah, see, this is a good example of why you don't call me a Minecraft expert. I'm just here. Buddy. This is a temporary fix. It's not the best fix, but it'll keep everyone safe while using the farm. You just stay in your corner there until I can kill you, buddy. Alright. Ultimate test! You bitch! Son of a fuck! Fuck you! Fuck off! Come here! Come here! Give him a bow. Come here, winged bastard! Oh, you're cute. I'm here. There ain't no road just like it anywhere I found. We're running south on Lakeshore Drive, getting into town. Just slipping on my own LSD, Friday night trouble bound. Right. Oh, I can grab that in the end, actually. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. You're fine. Stop wallowing. Another day. Okay, thank. Yeah, I don't need any hoppers, because we're just going to let the ender pearls drop as they are. I don't think we need anything else. We should be alright. Oh shit. Enderman head.
King, did you get into the parent row?
Oh, I think he did. These Enderman heads are actually pretty rare. That should be the main buffer right there that we're gonna need. Now I just need to go get an infinite water source. Just so happens to be this way. Son of a bitch. That'll work. Now it should be good. Yeah, because this path is clear. So I just gotta get on top of here, remove this barrier, and bada bing, bada boom. Should be good. And the under should be complete. Goodbye. 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 You're done.
Gino!
Oh, God, you're slipping. You almost died. That would have been terrible. I should have asked him, oh, are you on mortgage? Because you might want to check back with me in 30 years. Or better yet, it could be like, are you a CD? Because you really need to mature. I don't understand why there's no hold back at all. Like, I mean, have they been watching too much of the internet and being like, the teachers are a thing? Welcome to the real world, where that's just fantasy. Not a real thing, buddy. Is this gonna be enough Ender Pearls for you, Val? Are you happy? Have I earned my place on the server yet? Is this good enough? Are you happy? Please tell me you're happy with me. Okay, was I a good investment? Because it seemed like you were investing in me a lot.
I'm very pleased.
I'm like Troggy, I try not to disappoint. Okay, hopefully.
They would respond about playing in the right MC world.
I think he's given up. Let me see if he's even still here.
Wishing you okay.
Yeah, I'm not even seeing him on the list anymore. I think he left. I could retrieve my present from Val. Forgot. Heal me, town healer. Can you just hit me? Ah! Val! Why is it... Okay, never mind. Okay, we're good. Why is it when you get too close, it's like, I'm going to hurt you.
She killed me yesterday.
Yeah. Why? I'm so confused. Val, you treat me too damn well.
Don't know why. Sean and Trog are experts, I just play.
Yep, that's kind of me. I'm very much the vanilla guy. So, like, I can get along in this server. I can do my vanilla shit. But it's like these teleporters and everything. Right over my head. Okay. Now to do some work. Bum, 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 bum. Da, da, da. I don't think that needs anything else. No, you got me well set on the helmet. Okay, this just needs protection. Do I have protection 3 anywhere? It'd be nice if I had another pair of protection 3 boots, but I don't think I do. Or pants. I'm just gonna go with it. Fuck it. Okay, pants are good. Boots just need... Oh, do I have protection boots? Maybe. Protection. Feather falling, frost walker. Unbreaking, that's a good base, maybe. Mending. Protection 3. Protection 4. Combine all 4 of those. Or 3. And then feather falling. All I'm gonna need is just a Depth Strider. Okay, armor's done. That one? Mending. How many mendings? Okay, I got another one. And you gave me Depth Strider. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Efficiency? By chance? Jesus. Versus silk. And
Elton John and Kitty D from 1975. They did another one in 1993 on his album Duets.
Oh, really? I love Elton. Like, hearing that he was retiring made me a bit sad, but he's had one hell of a run. It's time for him to take a break. It's gonna take time. Whole lot of precious time. It's gonna take patience and time. To do it.
And then this one. If this sounds a bit like ELO with a dash of the Beatles, that's because that's Ringo Starr on the drums and you can hear Jeff Lynne in the background and all over this album.
That would definitely make sense. Oh shit, I meant the wrong thing. But yeah, no, that definitely sounds right. If there's ever gonna be a music trivia, you're gonna be dangerous, Grim.
Remember, I was a much younger man when this album was in the charts everywhere.
True.
But still a grown man.
Hey, you've got plenty of years on you. You do. Do you have access to sharpness 5, Val, by the way? Through the through your villagers. Sharpness 5 or smite, really.
Mother's 90th birthday is at the end of next year.
Damn.
Say what, sorry.
I was asking Val if she has access to smite and sharpness. Damn, 90. She's still able to get around alright. Like, hopefully she's proud of that, because that's something to be proud of. It can still be out into your 90s.
When We Were Fab was the other big one from this album.
Oh, gotcha.
And that one does have a large dollop of the Beatles about it.
Spite 5, okay. Handle that. I would say the Beatles... I mean, they're kind of like Queen. They developed their own style and it became beautiful. Ooh, Power 5 up
Elton
there.
John, okay. Eric Clapton, a few other big names of the 80s in this album.
Mm-hmm. Actually, let me grab some string too. What's the worst color? I'd say like a dark gray. Maybe people won't want that one. Hey, there's Queen. Speak of the devil.
Well, 60s, 70s, and 80s for all of them.
Mm-hmm. Is there any modern artist that you like, Grim? Is there anybody modern that you're like, yeah, they have a good style for today's age?
This is from Jazz, 1978. This tune.
Mm-hmm.
Side 2.
Side 2? The fact you remember the sides of the albums. Oh. I got power 5, not sharpness 5. God dang it. That's why. I was like, why is my sword not accepting this? Because I'm a dumbass.
I always thought they were American, but they're not. All Man City fans. Stockport, Greater Manchester. About 80 miles east of me.
That's not too bad. Really? Wait a minute. Do you just know how to convert kilometers to miles that quickly? I figured you'd be the kilometer user. Check that first album. I imagine I've heard some stuff from it, but I want to get refreshed on it at the very least.
Doing most of the weird characters. Scarlet Valkyrie, the only reason I can throw this much info around is because of how long I... He was playing it like the CD was playing that guitar riff through his guitar and amp.
I was like, people who can do that, I envy so fucking much.
There wasn't little difference between the two.
Make sure you didn't drop back
off
here.
You would not be able to tell the difference.
Actually, you should. You couldn't have because you can't access anything here. I don't think. Because I don't know how to give permission.
And there's only one guy I've ever come across that can do that.
Can he still do it?
Calls himself something like Gary Moore 2015 on Portal. What was that?
Oh, so I was wondering if maybe you had dropped it in one of these chests.
Until you hear him play exactly like Gary Moore. No, I put it in my specials chest when I got emeralds to give you.
Okay.
Some Hungarian or Polish guy.
Gotcha.
But even he wasn't as accurate as Jeremy. I don't know if he still plays. I hope so.
Did he like join a band or anything? So I'd like to think with skills like that, that he would.
I haven't seen them in person for nearly 10 years.
Not sure.
It would please me if he had, because you're right. Skill like that is to be appreciated.
Mm-hmm. It's nice to have, like, talents and whatnot. But it's nice. Can I go in the library? We're gonna see if I can get there. Okay, this works. I can do that. I don't think this is going to be obvious enough, but I'm going to try.
No one ever plays the first part of this tune or looks up why this is only the postscript to what these two tunes are actually about. No one else does. Rather, I do.
Is it not about Mr. Blue Sky? What are you about to tell me that this is an innuendo for? I love this song. Don't ruin it for me.
Yes. Look up this album on Wiki and you'll see why.
Okay.
Thunder and Lightning is the first part to this.
Oh, okay. So, aka a song that gets overlooked.
Read about this album, listen to those two tunes play together and you'll never hear Mr. Blue Sky quite the same way again.
Okay. I don't know, do I want to listen to it? Because I don't want it ruined. I love Blue Sky.
How's this going?
The ender's done. Very functional. Very, very good. Piggy bitch.
Froggy Poggy Froggy R-A-W-R Froggy Poggy Froggy R-A-W-R Pile Estate Dance 2 Froggy Poggy Pile Estate Dance 2 Froggy Poggy.
Little happy?
No.
Yeah, it's good, it's functional, it works great. Right now I'm just trying to get some Wither Skulls, but you know.
You're the best.
You know what's not the best? Trying to get Wither Skulls. Because you guys have, like, no good fortress. There's no good fortress anywhere. It's like, why do you guys have such shitty generation when it comes to the frickin' Fortress? Fucking
did you go to the one meme I portal where Sean has his blaze farm? IDK if it's good or not.
Okay. You'll want to guide me to it, because I came to one that was, like, nowhere near, like, Sean. Val was trying to tell me about it, but I was like, I have no idea. I couldn't find it. You rat bastard. Stop it. Can you give me your boots, please? Oh, gotcha. That'd be great.
There's one right down from my portal at the Will Farm. Can let if you want. Or just get calls.
Get me out, get me out, get me out. Okay. I'm just gonna come to your base. And you're gonna save me. Hi. My wrist injury would go the fuck away. There's a lot of these fucking boys around here. Oh, there's a... No! Oh, wait, it's a magma cube head. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, if that was... Fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell. Chuggy! Hey! Chuggy! Help me. I think I'm good. Just a little panic. I'm okay. Her kisses told me I had no love in arms to hold me. Every day I wake up, then I start to break up. Lonely as a man without love. Every day I start out, then I cry my heart out. Lonely as a man without love.
Christ on a Kardashian cruiser. What was that all about?
Make sure looting is on this. Yeah, looting 3 is on this. My Q has been taking constant damage, but I don't listen. Yeah. I've had to use about damn time. That took way too fucking long. Does anyone have a beacon yet, actually, now that I'm thinking about it? Like, a beacon to me is, like, so fucking important, especially for my hood. Oh, son of a bitch, can you stop spawning? That'd be great. Stop getting tracked for just a couple of seconds here so I can heal. with the United States losing. That's all I remember.
I don't either. But my dad had it all.
Okay, fair enough. A little family bonding moment. Oh, well, I'm not even about to try that.
I've been spamming his Discord with asteroids and comets and other streaks that are nothing to do with the streak. Cause reasons mostly because I'm a cold unk. Gosha for the sensor.
I turned my back for 2 fucking seconds. Really? I love the town healer, I'm just not gonna lie. Wait, no, I don't wanna go Troggy. No, no, don't forget the Troggy Waystone.
Have you ever seen Armageddon?
A long time ago.
Beating up dogs, because that shit is funny as fuck. Kinda random. Hi, let's take Jack.
Now that you mention Jack, I want to see if he's in the tub again. That's been his new comfort spot. So hang on a sec. We're gonna go explore.
Is he not supposed to be looted?
It's just weird.
Okay. It's
just weird.
They were out at around the same
time. It's not that I'm like against it or anything. It's just weird.
Right, 1998 Gosha for the sense ago. I see.
Yeah.
Like when my cat walked on me in the bathroom.
Like, I mean, it kinda looks comfy. I'm just not gonna lie, it does kinda look comfy, but.
More than onesie.
Why?
Mayo. Kyle Estate Jack Curious.
I like how he looks, he like looks guilty.
Yes, the year I finally left my hometown and freed myself from the trap I'd set myself.
It's very wide, I like, not what it looks like.
Kyle Estate Jack.
Look, I'm just,
Gosha for the sense
of enjoy yourself.
Gosha for the sense of
Bye. I don't know what to make of it. It's just weird to me.
Kyle Estate Milo.
Like I said, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just,
I go back to visit occasionally. Where's... but I haven't lived there in the 25 years since 25 years next month, that is. Orange Milo.
Damn. Very much Orange Milo. Okay, I'm gonna grab... Actually, I know where I need to go. I can get rid of that for now.
The best thing I ever did was get the fuck out of Aldershot and never really look back. Except to visit the pigs. When they were pigs, that is. Where's the Ender and that?
Just go ahead and meet me at the end portal.
Oh, 07.
Really? Oh, you tried that. You really tried that, huh?
Be right there, grabbing food. What you've been working on lately on MC?
So I've been working on Troggy's server, which is where I'm on now. I'm gonna show you the project I did today. But I'm basically working on a whole new base. So that way I have something here, something on Josh's, and then I have my own solo world still, so.
Josh, cool now.
Yeah, I'm all over the damn place. There's like, it's nice having Minecraft everywhere, but at the same time,
what does Dolcis mean?
What does it mean, Troggy? I totally forget. Troggy has the answer to that one for sure.
The Who did a banging version of this in 1991, with Pete Townshend doing "Take Me to the Pilot" as a bridge in the middle of that cover. Sweet Home in Latin. Nodders.
Wonder where it could be.
I need Grin on my music trivia team. I likes me music in it.
Where could it be, Troggy? Where it could... Yep, it's that way. Yep, it's definitely that way. Yep. It's definitely that way.
I like Step's smiling face with glasses.
It's gonna be a good one to end on.
Nobody's perfect. Chloride.
Go ahead.
That's Hannah Montana.
Take a swipe. Take a swipe, Froggy.
I personally think there's nothing wrong with Steps. That boiling in concentrated prussic acid wouldn't cook right quite nicely.
I'd say, if you're talking Steps as in the artist, I love Steps. That was good.
Hi, what time do you wake up for work?
Tomorrow should be 6:40-ish. Usually by 7:05.
I would sell the entire planet to the Daleks just to have the pleasure of seeing each member of Steps mercilessly exterminated in front of me. Too harsh. At least I'm a real musician.
A little harsh. But I mean, at least the Daleks don't torture. Yeah? Something wrong with that?
You're just exterminating.
Oh, there you go.
Troggy, get it! Troggy, get it! Get the head! Right in front of you, get the head! Yes!
It's my boy. Cross-dimensionally? Is it like a regional thing? Because cats. Great. So we're going to go raid the Cat Cafe of San Diego. Because I love them. Yeah, the first ever one in San Diego. That's what the description says. So, I like to think they're not lying.
That's surprising.
Yeah. No, I want to see if they have like a notification pop up.
I watched it last time for like 3 more hours, lol. Pittsburgh's had like 3 or 4 for a while now. Okay.
Oh, so Indianapolis has one.
Catapulted out of the screen.
Cafe San Diego. Alright. Let's get this break going. Let's see what's going on. Oh, they're being sneaky tonight. Where are they? I'm trying to find them really quick before we go. Where are you bastards? I don't... Would they adopt them all or something? I don't know. I don't see a single cat. But
remember,
we'll see if anyone else is able to find
followed by Mr. Blue Sky, but only after you read up on how that album was written.
Thanks,
GM Joshua Four Dance.
Oh, sevens, everybody. Have yourselves good nights.